Has reported that Boxing Day was one of its busiest days ever, 718 emergency calls. That's an increase of more than 50% on last year's total. To meet the rising demand, the service is putting back office staff on the road and drafting in extra ambulances from neighbouring regions. Half of intensive care beds are now occupied by COVID patients. It's a situation described...
Trusts in particular are coming under extreme pressure, as our community and... mental health services. Everybody infected